doing summer reading. And guess what? They are going to be really ready when school starts again in September. So I know it's hard to think about school starting again when you're just waiting for it to finish already. But you got to keep reading through the summer. And I just want to really give a great, and you're going to hear from Dr. Dance in a second, I just really want to give a great shout out to Jim Fish, because this, unfortunately, is going to be his last summer reading opportunity.